should I compare you to a summer day? They are more beautiful and more moderate. Violent winds disrupt the tender buds of May. And summer does not last long enough. As long as there are people still alive to read poetry, this sonnet will live, and you will live in it. Sometimes the sun is too hot. And clouds often dim her golden face. All beautiful things eventually become less beautiful. Either through the experiences of life, or through the passage of time. But your eternal beauty will not fade or lose any of its quality. Thank you. never die, as you will live on. In my enduring poetry, as long as there are people, still alive to read poetry, this sonnet will live, and you will live in it.